when a story breaks with award-winning on-site reporter Jane Valderrama.
Stillwater University, a place of learning or a state-funded opium den?
Legendary anchorman Jack Armstrong, celebrating 25 years of bringing you the news you need to hear.
Our top story tonight, child pornography. Twisted fetish or modern art? You be the judge.
With meteorologist Max Storm.
We got some rain coming in this weekend, but turn those frowns upside down because sunny days are right around the corner. Back to you, Jack.
And Abe Powers on sports.
The beer bongs will be flowing tonight at Stillwater U after the Skeeters suffered another crushing defeat.
The Channel 6 News team. If they're not reporting it, they probably haven't been told about it.
Hey, it's Matt from the Feed Dogs. Now, any fan of mine knows that I tattooed my half-naked, one-legged, two-headed, three-eyed, three-titted pirate woman myself. But how about that tattoo of a spine on my spine? For that baby, I had to go to Rusty's Needles, the only tattoo parlor I trust my skin to. And today's your lucky day, because Rusty's Needle is having a sale on all its flash. So after you see us live, swing by Rusty's and get your own Feed Dogs tattoo.
Better than the cha-cha? The stereo cha-cha. Keep it here on Easy 105.0.
Thank you. think this is so funny when the shoe is on our...